something, though I was the technology, I'm zero in understanding what setup will help me to record something noise-free, etc. Nothing. I use only my mobile. Let me show you my mobile. The shape of my mobile is like in very bad. This is Oppo iPhone, sorry. What is this? OnePlus phone. I have one more Oppo phone, which is like very old. I record live in this and post it directly in YouTube. I don't pre-record. I don't do editing. Just like that, I post it. That's it. That was the initial stage. I did it for 2 years. That 2 years yielded me about 18,000 YouTube subscribers in about only 2 years time. I did not even realize that there's something called subscribers then, because my intention was not to earn. My intention was not to multiply number of classes. I wanted to just share my knowledge. I did not realize this was marketing. That started marketing there by itself, and I had a lot of questions posted. And once I visited my YouTube, I got to know that there were so many subscribers and there were so many comments. I didn't know how to handle them because I was looking into my mobile. I didn't know that there was something called YouTube Studio also in the first place. So when you go to log into YouTube Studios, then you will realize that you can edit videos, you can comment on it, you can put your tag on it, you can add title to it, you can edit the video and tie a screen onto it, etc. All that I learned at later part only. So to start your recording in YouTube, you just need to have a channel. That's it. By creating your Gmail account, it will take care of creating your YouTube account also. Your YouTube account, you post your first video, it will create your channel also. Go to YouTube Studio and it will tell you what to do from the first page onwards. You don't need to do anything else. You just follow the videos from there. That's it.